for Foligno. Blues break that up. And now Yuri Lehterä, sandwiched by two Sabres.
Fabbri gave Josh Gorges a little shot right there after Gorges passed the puck. I'd have to think there was a little extra in there because of Steen's injury on the Gorges head.
Now Fabbri trying to drop it off. He's a competitive little guy. And now Lehterä involved with Foligno. And all of this right in front of Mr. Darren Pang.
Keep your eye on Fabbri and Gorges because Fabbri
and
wants the goal.
The
and here he goes. It's a big moment for Robby Fabbri, I'll tell you that. And you're right, he's a feisty, competitive player that's got great hockey sense. This is exactly for the hit on Steen. That says a lot about the gumption of Robby Fabbri, and these fans are loving it. You don't have to win every scrap. You got to show up and battle for your teammates.
Talk about playing for each other.
And here's the hit. It was right in front. You can see Fabbri leans right into him there. And Gorges looked at him there, looked at him. Fabbri skated away. And then you think this kid wants to be a healthy scratch again, John Kelly? Not a chance.
Darren, he's giving up 25 pounds in this fight. And it looked like he initiated.
Tell you what, how to endear yourself to your teammates 101 by doing that.